flashing away at the 1350 meter marker, and straight away they're off. And a good beginning on the outside, and that is a great millennium. Just Honest is also showing good speed into second spot. And after Just Honest, as they make their way to the 1100 meter marker, pulling his way into contention is Nawab. So it's a great millennium from Nawab. Then comes Just Honest on the far side in fourth. That's Masterpiece. After Masterpiece is Heroes and Legends. Then comes Freedom Fighter Racing in company with Mike Sugar, and a long gap back to Messi. That's the leading pack as they race up the back stretch, leaving the 800 meter marker behind them. And Nawab takes over. Nawab leads and leads by a length. The great millennium is back in second. Then comes Just Honest. Masterpiece is fourth on the outside. Heroes and Legends is next. Then comes Mike Sugar Racing in company with Freedom Fighter. Then a couple of lengths back to Aztec Gold. After Aztec Gold is Amber Sky, as Al Kahina is following that pair. They come to the 400 meter pole, and Nawab still has the call. Nawab leads and leads by two lengths. He turns into the home stretch. In second spot is Masterpiece. Back in third on the outside, that's Mike Sugar. Then comes Just Honest, who is going backwards. Freedom Fighter didn't go on. They come inside the final 200 meters, and here comes Masterpiece as well as Mike Sugar on the outside. Mike Sugar is rattling very strongly together with Masterpiece, and on the inside is Nawab. Mike Sugar takes over nearing the finishing line and goes on to score by three quarters of a length. Masterpiece had to settle for second. Back in third was Nawab. The fourth place finisher, Just Honest.